think one of the key things about stomach cancer that's unique is that its carcinogenesis really develops with the bacteria H. pylori, which is an endemic pathogen worldwide. Half the world's population has H. pylori, and it's really hard to get stomach cancer without having an H. pylori infection. H. pylori is immunologically active. People may have heard of the Th17 immune response. That is a pro-inflammatory immune response, and that actually begets carcinogenesis. So H. pylori actually stimulates Th17 immune response. So what we're working on is actually the microbiome and how that affects carcinogenesis, but also immunotherapy. There have been recent key papers that demonstrate that with an active microbiome, you actually, that's required to develop an immune response. So we think that there's going to be a very important interplay that will be discovered in the next few years.